3 points for Suffolk County.
Hang up!
Go! 2 points for Suffolk.
Thank you.
My name is Josh Fenner, class of 2024, and I think today we played well. Definitely need to work on some like taking care of the ball, stuff like that, careless turnovers, and defensive boxing out. That's our main keys that we try to practice and preach and practice every day. But other than that, our offense comes to us when we run the sets. Well, that's really it.
My name is Yvan, class of 2023. Today's game was yellow rocky in the second half, but we pulled through. We just need to work on careless turnovers and being rebound as a team. Getting ourselves on the offensive end will be good for next year's rest of the season.
Victor Correa, head men's basketball coach at Suffolk County Community College. Just a summary of today's game. We have a lot of young basketball players. The first year, I only had two returners. So it's a struggle to trying to learn how to play, how to close out games. We've been fortunate enough to be in games, and it's starting to get a little better. My point guard is very, very young. He's learning. I think as we go on, we'll get stronger as the year goes. Known Coach Lampshell for a long time. We always get a good battle with them. We were very fortunate to pull this one out.